here's something you can do if you have a YouTube account, and if not, you set one up.